I chose respiratory care because my sister had lung problems growing up, and I did speak to a few respiratory care practitioners, and they kind of told me what it was all about, and they said MJC has a program, so I came here to apply.
You know, I had a lot of family that was sick. I had a brother has asthma. My grandma passed away a couple years ago from emphysema. And I thought it'd be a good program to go into because I'm very anti-smoking.
So I did some research and I asked one of my professors, he was my physiology professor, and I asked him about the program, and he said it was a great program. It was a career that was gonna be increasing in later years. So I was like, that's interesting. So I applied to the program and I got in.
MJC is now offering the bachelor's program, so that was also another option, because I know there's other schools locally that if I didn't get into this program, I would have considered other schools. But the fact that the bachelor's program is now offered here, it gave me another opportunity to also choose this school and then just stay here and finish my bachelor's degree.
Just like it's just the pump for your whole body, and you have to learn all these things. It's intensive, and you know, you get a little overwhelmed, but you kind of see like how amazing it is.
A few skills that I've learned in the program are documenting, bedside manners, and one of my favorites, ABGs.
Because we have a wide variety of different vents, each vent works differently, so we've given the opportunity to practice on one vent one week, another vent a different week. I've actually learned how to intubate and extubate a mannequin, which is something that I never thought I would be able to even do. We've learned to also use needles and get some blood drawn.
Our labs are really, you know, nice, up to date. They have like all the machines for every hospital that, you know, I've been able to go to. So that's been very beneficial because not everybody has the same machine. Not everybody does the same technique. So being exposed to those things and having those available in the lab, it's been really easy to transition from clinical sites.
They give us everything that we need to know for the clinicals. So when we go out there, we're literally working and just relearning everything that we learn here in class.
I like how small the respiratory care program is. So I enjoy and I appreciate the more one-on-one time with my respiratory therapist. We have the same professors throughout the program, so I feel like we're also able to build a closer relationship and get more comfortable with our teachers instead of meeting new professors every single semester.
You should consider a career in respiratory therapy because it has a very broad array of jobs that are out there, such as sleep studies, studies about babies, elderly care, and many more.